It's the unmistakable tingle you get in your sinuses and you know you are about to sneeze. Do you try and hold it in? Do you let it go? Well, Ava's on your side with some expert advice. Jen Holloway joins us now live in our Tampa News Center. And Jen, I guess it's true. Sneezing the wrong way can send you to the ER?
It is true, Jen. Actually, a 34-year-old man in England clenched his jaws, held his nostrils, and according to the British Medical Journal, ruptured his throat. Do not hold back.
They've conjectured that a sneeze can go as 100 miles an hour and things can go 80, 90, 100 feet away.
Ear, nose, and throat specialist Dr. Lance Cohen with BayCare says all that air pressure has to go somewhere.
Someone ended up rupturing their throat as a result of trying to stifle their sneeze. Having done this over 25 years, I haven't seen that complication of a sneeze, but if you generate a lot of pressure, and that air is traveling up through your windpipe into your pharynx and eventually has to come out.
Holding in a big one also puts your eardrums at risk.
You can rupture your eardrum because if you close off your mouth and close off your nose, again, the force or the pressure of that material or that air coming up there can make its way into the eustachian tube.
Something else a stifled sneeze can do is break a bone.
There's a very thin muscle that separates the ethmoid sinus, which is the upper part of the nose, from your orbit or your eyeball. And if you suppress the sneeze, that's also a weak link, and then the air can rupture that bone or fracture it, which later can result in air in your eyelids.
His advice?
I would recommend that you keep your mouth open, you don't suppress it, let it go, preferably use a tissue or a handkerchief.
And believe it or not, Dr. Cohen says that some of his patients have asked if it is true that you can actually blow out your eyeballs if you keep your nose and your mouth closed. He said, no, it is not true, and he's never seen any evidence of that happening. So just let it go, Jen.
I've never even heard about the eyeball thing. I could have gone my whole life without hearing that.
Right.
Jen Holloway, live in our Tampa News Center. Thank you.